Good morning, everyone. This is the USGS Hawaiian Volcano Observatory update for June 12th. In the lower east rift zone of Kīlauea, there's a line of closely spaced vents at fissure 8, not new fissures, just close vents, and they are erupting up to 160 feet, as they have in past days. They are still feeding the fast-moving channelized lava flow to the ocean at Kapoho. At the ocean entry in Kapoho, we are now seeing what are called littoral explosions, which are steam and lava explosions that occur when lava flows directly into the ocean and does not have any time to cool before it does. These show up in our videos as gray plumes within the overall lase plume, which we are still seeing at the flow front. We are also still seeing weak spattering at fissures 16 and 18, as we have over the past few days. But no other fissures are active at this time. VOG and SO2 emissions are still a concern from the Lower East Rift Zone. At the summit, at 1:52 a.m. this morning, we had another ash pour explosion at Halema'uma'u Crater. The event and its precursory earthquakes were widely felt in the volcano area. Following the event, as has happened in the past multiple explosions, seismicity dropped following the explosion. But we are still seeing slumping of the rim and walls of the Halema'uma'u crater, and occasional SO2 and ash emissions are still being seen downwind of the crater.